Alright, what's up everybody? This is the Games Rock Channel. We are rolling through the Bureau XCOM Declassified. My name is Rock, and we are about to have our first time where I get to pick what the mission is. So basically it looks like I can just do whatever I want. There's not a whole lot of clues to indicate what mission would be better than any other mission. I didn't see this before. What's this? News from the front. Much of the population feels the communication outage is evidence of an impending communist attack, and none more than the residents of Miami, who have long suspected that communist Cuba is allying with the USSR. Several independent reports suggest combat on the air and ground on the distant island. Operatives have evacuated many residents to fallout shelters under the pretense of a nuclear threat from Cuba. Alright, well, we know it's not a nuclear threat from Cuba, it's freaking aliens. So, where are we gonna go? Are we gonna Montana, Oregon, or Illinois? Codebreakers, Guardian, or Grifter? It's Grifter. A train carrying a highly classified alien artifact is derailed. Cover the artifact before the outsiders do. Okay, I can do that. Or I can do, let's see what's this. Prevent missile launch. The outsiders taking control of a military facility. Oh, good grief. That sounds pretty high priority. What's this one? Lost contact with communications facility. Okay. Well, we can't let him launch a missile, so let's go to Montana. I've already done pre-launch checklist, so we're gonna jump right in. Okay. That wasn't a very good rotor animation for the previous cut when the Sky Ranger was lifting up. But whatever. Alright. Nuclear launch code has been issued. Ensure that the missile does not launch. Hell yeah. Trinity Farms? This is a missile silo?
So let me get this straight. A nuclear launch code was issued to a secret facility located here.
But the bomb never launched. Thankfully.
And we're here to find out what went wrong.
Or what went right.
Nothing's what it seems anymore.
You're telling me. Okay, so I got a sniper rifle and a scatter laser. And I got a... What's Kelly? Oh, I think Kelly can, like... Yeah. Okay, so yeah, he can get his next ability. Yes, purchase that ability, please. That'll be really nifty. I know that for a fact. Alright. And it gave him more health, too. That's important. Oh, we got outsiders.
Shh, up there.
Contest!
Going in.
These ones are shielded.
I know, so I'm aiming for this guy. And I want you guys to do the same.
Focus on that one.
Target confirmed.
Take it out.
Target confirmed.
You guys are okay.
Watch it. It's almost there. Keep it up.
Got it.
Carter, look out. They're sending reinforcements.
They're coming from both sides.
Nice finish. Take his head right off. Oh, it's a cow. Oh, I hate those.
Man, are you okay?
No, I'm not. You guys, focus fire on that one. I wish I had my pistol, honestly. I should have checked my loadout before I left.
Enemy incoming.
Oh, dang. I didn't expect that. He, like, jump punched me or something.
Help me, goddammit!
Hang in there.
Hey, Clinton, I want you to nail
Hit
that
it
guy
hard.
Before it's too late.
Taking the shot!
Alright.
I can't get up!
Great, now McClinton's gonna be dead.
I'll have you up in a jiffy.
You'd better.
Least I could do, Commander.
Thanks, I needed that.
Yeah, I did. And now I need to... Oh, I can't do my... Oh, shoot. My abilities are on a full minute cooldown.
At
least I was able to do that. Oh, good. We got our
health. The scientists back at base radioed in with a quick nuclear missiles 101 lesson. They say that launching a nuke is a three-step process. Provide fuel, release fail-safe clamps, and specify target. It's all computer-controlled. If any step fails, the launch is aborted.
Okay. Fuel, release clamps, target. Got it. Any intel on the location of the computers?
The computer terminals must be in the barns. They're the only structures that look large enough for that sort of infrastructure.
Copy that.
We go up or left? I'm gonna go left. I mean up. I'll go up first. Oh, laser pistol! Do want! Semi-automatic laser weapon maintains high accuracy at high rates of fire. Actually, no, I'm gonna stick with a sniper rifle instead of the scatter. I'm just not decking with the shotgun. I gotta have my precision fire. It's what I'm best at, so far at least. Secret door? How do I know that's a secret? How am I supposed
your
to know that?
Dollars and work.
Dang, that is pretty impressive looking. How was I supposed to know that was a secret door? Ooh, schematic? Schematics are cool. Slows bleed out time when wears incapacitated. Oh, do want, especially for anyone who's, you know, because the only other one I got here is this headshot pack, which isn't really that useful. Hold to cut fuel to missiles. Yeah, headshot pack isn't that useful to guys who can't do headshots. So
what?
That.
No, it's already fueled up. Barnes, I got a set of launch coordinates here. 38 degrees, 53 minutes north, and 77 degrees, 2 minutes west.
Oh my god. That's Washington, D.C.
Of course
then
it is.
Then we better find that launch computer fast. This thing is ready to go.
We got assholes! Get blocked!
What the heck? What the heck is that thing? Silicoid? Consumes agents. Cleans itself to attack. That's new. Oh, those are the things that were like in the trailer.
The last of them.
The trailer to this game that no
Carter,
one knew what the crap was going on.
I know
and
it's
didn't
against
anything
protocol,
like XCOM.
But we have a chance to save some lives. We should warn people about this.
And tell them what? They're about to get nuked by spacemen?
They'd never believe us, would they?
No, which is why we need to resolve this here and now.
Put the shield sphere here.
Shield orb, there! Shield coming up!
Damn it, shields! I can't think for 20
Oh, hi, grenade. Wait, we got a shield, we're okay. Oh my god, what the heck are you doing outside the shield? All you have to do is stay in the shield, and you'd be okay. Oh, I wonder if I can do the,
Take cover!
Commander, you're wounded!
Yeah, that didn't work at all.
The shield is
come on, Commander.
I was trying to punch him across the thing, but it's not like Mass Effect 3 where you can do
we're
that
okay.
grab move when you're just across the cover thing from them. Stand still, and I can shoot you! I don't know why I'm standing on the cover like that. Oh great, now they just got more. Okay, you guys, focus on the muton. Now, where the heck do you two guys think you're going?
Stims!
Stims ready!
Hit it hard!
Taking fire!
I'm gonna die.
Repositioning!
Commander, no!
Okay, what can we do? Shield sphere? No.
That's your target!
Fire on your target!
Oh, he's gonna die. He went totally the wrong way. And he's like... Oh, that looked like it hurt so bad. Yeah, reload, that's checkpoint. Okay, you guys. There's a muton, and I want it focused on. Use your
get those stims
right
ready!
There. Muton's still behind the shield.
Oh, finish it off!
Take an aim! Oh, use your armor!
I think I missed.
I'm reloading!
Why am I taking, what am I taking fire from? That's not those guys. I see a guy back there. Okay, I got sun as well. Got that guy.
I can't take much more.
Time to heal.
Walk it off! Shield orb, there!
Shield going up!
What? Oh no! I didn't think I was out of hand for this thing! Great. We don't want to lose this guy. Oh wow, you're both down.
I owe you one. I really owe you.
Okay, pardon me while we run for our lives.
They're coming for us!
I have no ammo for any of my weapons. There better be ammo around here.
Enemy moving in!
I just keep focused on me.
Repositioning!
I'm gonna need some healing here!
Can't do critical strike. Don't know if I can do heal.
Keep the pressure on him!
I'll just stay put.
Get down! Moving!
Get to some better cover.
Moving.
I wonder if I can lift it.
Lifting it! I'm ready!
Launch control should be just inside that barn.
I need ammo first. What's this? Ammo? Good, got ammo. Woo, 175. Nice. That's all the ammo I'm gonna need.
This is a bad place for us! I'm down! These are armored!
Okay, Killian, you revive it.
Agent down!
I've got it!
You better be okay. Got him. Ugh, that was rough.
Both human. They shot each other.
One of them still got his launch key.
Then we know it, the argument was over. Kicker is, they were both right.
That's freaky.
This doesn't make sense, Barnes. The keys weren't turned simultaneously. The missile should already be locked down.
The outsiders must have bypassed...
In cahoots with the government. Aww. So it's the Ma. Writing this. Oh no, that's not the Ma.
This control somehow.
And this nuke is getting launched whether we like it or not. We've got to get to the targeting computer.
Oh great. This can't possibly end well. Oh wow, that's a whole bunch of alien stuff.
Contact! They're on the defensive!
Alright, let's see. Mr. Sniper Dude, take out
take
that
it out.
Guy.
Take it out! Attacking
exposed.
Your target!
Put the combat stims right here.
We need a boost! Stims ready!
Now I can't see.
I'm reloading!
Nita! Doctor!
What the heck? We got cover enough. I'll take a Clinton. Just what the heck was hitting us? That's why I need to cover. Now if you get out of my way, I'll get moving to some better cover. Ah, I just got thrown. Move faster, Carter. Oh, it's another grenade, isn't it?
Are you okay?
It's heal time. Not sure
healing engaged.
I don't want you there. Get
behind
there.
Cover.
That's better. And you get some better cover. That'll wait. That'll
in
do.
Position.
Going now. In place.
I hate my miss. But apparently he somehow still got it. Is there a way to steady my aim when I'm using a sniper rifle? I don't think there's anyone left except for the huge guy here.
Shield him down! Hit it now!
Got
it. Get down!
He really likes to shoot throw stuff at me.
Area secure.
Disable the shield. I guess I'm not disabling the shield just yet.
Enemies engaged!
Screw you, Mr. Infiltrator. Insectopod? Oh, great, one of those. Oh, we got those and infiltrators.
They're pushing! What do we do?
Alright, time to get up a shield. Wait, where's my shield? Shield. Shield. Just shield you two guys.
Set up some cover!
Shield and then
up.
Don't move.
Hit it hard!
I gotcha.
I'm up, I'm ready.
You guys better stick with me if you want to live.
Get behind that!
Move it!
So he's going over. Which he really shouldn't. No, not that, that's bad. He'll die.
Repositioning!
That'll be better.
Commander, you're wounded.
Yeah, I know. My cover's not very good. Time to heal.
Keep the pressure on him!
Oh, great. Now there's more guys. And my guys are flanked. Well, you'd better run. Run. Run there, I guess.
Cover there!
Moving!
Where's the other guy? Kelly. Okay, yeah, there you are. You can't stay there either. You need to get to the cover as well.
Going now!
And that's where I need to go. Because there's ammo!
The drone! It's healing him!
It's my armor!
Oh, the drone's healing him! Where is that stupid insectopod? Okay.
Under fire!
Okay.
You're in
That's
bad
how
shape,
we do it.
Commander.
Not as bad as he's about to be in.
We're sitting docks! Need orders!
Can't believe I lost my plan.
Barnes, I need reinforcements.
I'm on it!
Okay, retarget the missile. I hope
okay.
That's it for this
mission. The eggheads on our side say that the targeting system is so simple, a child could retarget a nuke.
Or one of those things.
Put a lid on it. Barnes, give me some safe coordinates to send this nuke.
I read you. Try 11 degrees, 35 minutes north, and 165 degrees, 23 minutes east.
Big missile. Alright, let's hope that this isn't safe coordinates.
Confirming. 11 degrees, 35 minutes north, 165 degrees, 23 minutes east. Barnes, what the hell did I just nuke?
Bikini Atoll. Nuclear test site.
Good work, Barnes.
Okay, good.
Let's head home.
Yeah. That was brutal. They somehow circumvented nuclear launch protocols. Lost McClendon. Kelly only got one kill? Well, that's okay. His support powers are pretty nice. We've got several new technologies, including a med pack. And we killed a lot of them. Okay.
Agent Carter, report to the engineering wing. William Carter to the engineering wing.
Oh, what's this?
You can't attend every threat yourself, but in some cases, you can dispatch agents to assist.
Ah.
On these dispatch missions, they will earn valuable experience and may find new equipment or even other experienced agents.
Yeah.
However, they won't be available in the field while dispatched. So select your squads wisely.
So that'll be a good chance for the agents that I don't like in the field to get experience.
If we were under attack, we wouldn't have that.
Agent dispatch mission complexity 5. Okay. Rewards, guardian pack. Oh, really nice. Okay, so I gotta select an agent. Dispatch one more agents. Yes, I wish to do that. Foster, can I do that? He really has no strength. Can I select more than one? No. Oh, I probably need to, make a whole nother squad. Okay, so I can select more. Wait a sec. Okay, good, it didn't actually do it. Good, because I need more guys. I'll go to engineering first, and we'll do the rest of that business later.
Carter, join me.
Falk?
I don't like it when my agents go off the rails, Carter. Never ignore my orders again. You're lucky things turned out as well as they did with Dr. Weir's rescue. I'll overlook it this time. I understand the situation is getting to you.
Weaver tell you that? But you just figured it out on your own.
I need to know I can trust you, Carter. I took a big risk including you in this operation. And I'm about to take another.
What are you talking about?
Taking the fight to the enemy. Not just surviving this war. Winning it.
And how exactly are we gonna do that?
With this.
What's this? A spaceship. We've already got a spaceship. XCOM works fast in this game. Part of the whole... Yeah. Part of the whole thing of the first game is the slow progression of getting their tech to use against them. One ship against an armada.
It's impressive. I'll give you that. But they have an entire fleet.
How do you
what makes you think it'll
fleet?
Turn the tide?
Well, you only obvious. Need one bullet to take down a target. If you know where to shoot.
You need to locate their command center.
And we have a captive spy who just might be able to tell you. If you know the right way to ask him.
I don't know the way to ask him.
What do we know about the infiltrator?
We've been running a barrage of tests on him. Preliminary interrogation, medical checks. The boys in the lab even took a look at the devices implanted in him.
Find anything useful?
We don't even know his name. Or if his kind even have names. But we have reason to believe he'll be more responsive now.
What happened? Lock him in solitary for a couple weeks?
You might be closer than you think. In a recent examination, our surgeons removed this from his head. We think it's some kind of communication device.
He was bugged?
We're not sure. Weir thinks it was his connection to Mosaic.
That's their communication network.
According to Dr. Weir, yes. Whatever it is, ever since we removed this thing, the infiltrator's been less aggressive, more morose.
Interesting.
Huh.
How do we know we can take them out in one strike?
Weir's been studying their transmissions, and he believes they're coming from a single source.
That's this Mosaic thing they talk about?
Yes. The doctor says his measurements prove that it's some sort of central command, possibly even a single being. And if our tests are correct, it is indeed more than just some sort of radio network.
How so?
After studying the infiltrator's implants and physiology, we believe it connects directly to the minds of the outsiders.
So if we take out Mosaic's core, we shut down every outsider on this planet.
That's the idea. But we need to know more.
That's an impressive flying saucer you've built.
Actually, the Air Force was already toying with a prototype like this. Our German associate just made a few modifications, including everything we could steal from the outsiders.
How does it handle?
When it's finished, it'll be faster and more maneuverable than anything in the skies.
Can it get through those Venn gates of theirs?
That's what we need you to find out.
I'll see what I can get out of the infiltrator.
Good. We've got him in a containment center in the lab, built especially for him.
Got his own luxury suite, huh? That ought to soften him up.
Don't count on it.
How gentle do I need to be?
Just be careful. He's the only captive we have.
Ooh, what are these? This is a new place I haven't been to yet. I didn't have to build any of this. In like the other games, you're the one who has to build those. You're basically playing Falk and then commanding the field agents at the same time. Or not at the same time, but like when they go into the field, you take their helm. Alright, let's see. Subject is received double guard at all times. The outsiders are not a known signatory of the Geneva Convention. Has such sustained protections are not extended to it. The only thing he's got going for him is the fact that he's the only one we've got. Well, that's a sectoid floating in there. We got some corpses, looks like. Any other corpses? No, just that one sectoid. That must be him. Can I go around this way? Do I want to? This must be the lab. Like the bigger lab. Yep, I can go in here.
Calm yourself, Doctor. Irrationality will not help us identify enemy infiltrators.
Calm? While you perform tests on men, like livestock.
These tests serve to protect them. But after all, they are all volunteers.
Maybe, but we're still not certain of what side effects.
Ah, William. Welcome to our newly refitted laboratory.
I'm certain that Dr. Veer would love to give you a tour of the facilities. Yeah, Herr Doctor?
Yes, of course. I'll just leave Heinrich to his tests.
Testing people, eh? Oh, there's some dummies. Autopsy report. Let's see. The commander. Same physique, more complicated implants, more equipment, personal shielding. They don't exhibit the same poor living conditions as their subordinate grunts. Oh, okay. They're in better shape. Carry personal effects in the battle. Origin. Huh.
Down here is what we call the workshop. It's where we test the new equipment and applications. It's all quite experimental, so don't use anything here until it's been cleared for the field.
Okay. Whatever you say, Doc. Salvage report sectopod. Ooh. Not a living species. Yeah, I know. It's a machine. With a pilot. Living sectoid pilot in case of the unarmored pilot. Unable to leave. Containment team's bolted shut. Subspecies bred to... Huh. Slave collars. Okay, so the other sectors were slave collars. Yeah, the sectors were always the bitch race. Even in the original. What did we hear? Doc, what have we
here? Here we go. As you see, we have the automated turret deployed, but it cannot draw a line of sight on any targets. You can lift a target out from behind its cover to get a clear shot. But if you face many targets, it might be a better option to lift your turret instead. Go ahead and try.
Ah, okay.
The engineers are especially proud of the gyroscopic stabilization that makes that possible. It'd be a shame not to put it to use in the field.
Is that all?
The boys in the lab just wanted to make sure you knew all your options in the field. Never know when it'll come in handy.
That's actually pretty nifty. I can lift a turret. Of course, right now I don't have turrets. The gunship. That's why we took one of those out. Unnecessary systems have been canalized for use in more pressing repairs. They've been running low on supplies. Ah, okay. That does make a little bit of sense. Can't go in here. Dr. Weir, sorry, I kind of wandered off. Where'd you go?
As you may have guessed from the glow, this is where we store element 115, or Illyrium. Understanding it is vital to our ability to adapt and adopt outsider technology. But so far, our results have been mixed, at best.
Yeah.
But I'm sure you didn't come here just for a guided tour. I'll leave you to your duties, William. Agent Carter, I fear I haven't properly expressed my gratitude for the rescue you provided me.
Just happy to have a man like you on board. We need all the help we can get.
Appreciated, Carter. I hope I live up to your expectations.
Shame we couldn't rescue more survivors from Rosemont.
Yes, of course. At the very least, it would be a tremendous help to have Lars here.
He was an outsider, Doctor.
That didn't keep him from being an excellent lab assistant. And a friend.
Did you know that your assistant was one of them?
Yes, well, believe it or not, I'm as shocked as you. More so, I dare say. He was so dedicated, so curious. But that's no excuse. I mean, how could I have been such a fool?
You're lying. I'm supposed to believe you worked side by side with an enemy operative and never had any idea. And they call you a genius.
Believe what you will, Agent. I was fooled. And by someone I came to care quite deeply about. I don't expect you to fathom the intricacies of human emotion, but I don't care for your insinuations. I am as much a patriot as any enlisted man.
They didn't hire me for my sensitivity, Doc. Sorry if my heart doesn't go out for a traitorous alien.
The question is, traitorous to whom? He provided us with invaluable information.
Your assistant mentioned something called Mosaic. Said you were the key to it. Seemed to have something to do with the measurements you were taking. Any idea what he meant by that?
I don't know much about it at all. Other than it controls the Venn gates connecting our worlds, and it also seems to exact some degree of influence over the denizens of that world. As to why Lawrence regarded me as the key to it remains a mystery.
But what is it? Is it a thing? Or a person?
You guys like this all?
I wish I knew, Agent. It could be any number of things. A natural force, a psychological disorder. One thing is certain, however. It does seem to be accessible via physical technology.
The people we saw back there. The stuck ones. The ones who can't stop doing the same thing over and over. What's the skinny on them? Are they us? Or are they them?
Be honest, I haven't the foggiest. I can say it was horrifying to witness. My students, one by one, falling victim to the condition.
How does it operate? Why does it only take some people?
A mystery as yet, but one I aim to get to the bottom of. I did notice trends. More students than professors, more whites than blacks. Nothing I can yet identify as the source.
Before I go, tell me, why are you so valuable? Falk seems to think we can't win this thing without you.
I suppose he regards the work I've been doing with ARPA as essential. I've been tracking audio signals gathered via telemetry. I shopped my findings around the scientific community for months.
Anything concrete?
Only subtle results, but Myron, Director Falk, recognized their import. I thought it was merely a curious anomaly, but he felt it was a warning. Guess now we know who was right.
Makes sense, I guess. Where's Heinrich?
Lawrence,
the other doctor.
Lawrence, have you seen these latest findings? Just a moment, Alan. I'm finishing a minor change to your calculations.
Oh, the hell with... Bloody hell. That's brilliant.
No, I don't know about all that. It's just a minor change. You would have done it yourself. In time.
Maybe. But you're the one who did it today. If I'm not careful, you'll be replacing me as head of this project.
And take away your prized work? Anyway, what was it you wanted to show me? What? Oh, it's these new transmissions that we've been receiving. Dr. Rossi believes they may be extraterrestrial in origin. Take a look. Extraterrestrial transmissions. You don't say. Think of it. Intelligent life on other worlds. A culture more advanced than ours, reaching across the void to welcome us to the Brotherhood of the Stars. Alan, you're making some rather dangerous assumptions.
Oh, yeah.
I know it could be nothing. Some Soviet trick, perhaps. But think, Lawrence. Project could bridge our worlds. Yes.
Wait, does this say that Ware made the Venn gate? Is that what that's implying? The implication, I'm sure, is there. At any rate, but... Yeah. And that's not very cool. Another audio tape.
I think I would like that, Mr. Falk.
Oh, here's Heinrich.
You are Dr. Heinrich Dressner, correct? Yeah, Mr. Falk. And do you understand why I am interviewing you today? Officially or unofficially? None of this will be in the final records of your immigration.
The infiltrator's right inside, Agent Carter. If you need anything, just ask.
Yes. Well, we can't risk losing a mind like you.
He looks okay.
Do not like that poor Deventer. Very funny. Regardless, we need to talk about your past affiliations. But I have to say, Notastan was terrible, wasteful, inhuman. I have regrets, but I had no problem.
Outside of mineralogical examination, largely Sumotoro, carbon-based, heard of it. They appear to eat, crap, breathe, bleed, and die like us. Major modifications to their... most of their major systems. Synthetic additions, but... modifications overheat, rapidly consuming their cells and the host. Careful surgery can prevent this, very difficult and dangerous. Thank you very much.
That. No way to prevent it. You could have laughed. At that time, I did have a family to support. Also, I feared my once great nation would turn to the Communist Party. So you supported the alternative. Only at first. By the time I saw what they truly were, it was too late to escape. I'm a scientist, Mr. Falk. I understand physics, fluid dynamics, chemical reactions. But I cannot see the future. I cannot predict the horrors of my fellow men. We can't offer you atonement, Doctor. But we can offer you a chance to use your skills to help people.
Okay. What's he got to say?
What did you want to talk about?
Yes, we've had a bit of a mishap, William.
Great.
As you know, our most pressing goal is to develop a test to determine the humanity of our personnel, if you will. We've had a breakthrough, discovering a signal which causes the Zilligoids to become quite agitated.
But
as you can see,
your test subjects escaped?
Indeed.
Perhaps the signal agitated them a bit too much.
Why haven't we been put on alert?
With our current tension, can you imagine how people would panic?
That's what they always say.
I'd rather we keep this little incident between ourselves, William.
What exactly do you need me to do?
The xylocoids are likely to be hiding in the ventilation or other subsystems. Their distinctive trail should make it easy for you to track them or destroy them. Good hunting.
So I'm gonna climb into the vents and shoot the xylocoids. No, that's gonna be fun. Alright, let's talk to the infiltrator.
Officer, you're new here, aren't you?
Yes, sir. They rescued me up from outside Louisville.
You've been brought up to speed?
Yes, sir. The prisoner is secure, mostly docile, and Falk has things in hand. I'd say it's going pretty well.
We could use more of that kind of optimism around here.
Really, sir? It seems like you've got things in hand here.
In the base, maybe. But most of these people haven't seen what it's like out in the field. Right now, they're still excited to be alive and kicking. But if it starts getting worse out there, well, they'll need someone who can keep a smile on their face. How's the infiltrator?
The containment room was designed to act as both a brig and a lab, so he's well contained. Not that he's been trying to get out.
You think he's planning something?
Can't say for sure. Any other prisoner, yeah, but since they removed that controller thing from his head, he's been a different man. Or I guess I should say, different creature.
Okay.
That's all.
Thank you, sir. Good luck.
All right, let's see what we can find out. Can I see, like, any of this stuff? No? All right, let's see what Carter can get out of this guy.
I see you gave up on the disguise. Done playing dress up?
This one can no longer hide. Those systems were corrupted by your scientists.
Yeah. Gloat all you want about your superior technology while we've got you tied to a chair with a rope.
You want revenge for your fellow warrior. Go ahead and take it. Nothing you do will stop the Zujari.
We're gonna pay a visit to your home, and you're gonna help us get there.
A counter-invasion. Ha! The more you resist Mosaic, the more you will bring death to your world. You think you have seen our strength? This is just an expeditionary force preparing the way for our armies. We will destroy you.
We'll see about that.
It's simple. You will join our empire or you will die. For us, there are no other choices.
Our white coats say there's been a change in your attitude ever since they yanked this device out of your head. I want to know what the hell it is.
It is many things. A shield. A beacon. Our focus. It is Mosaic. Without it, we are... I am... alone. Unsure. Impure of thought.
What exactly is Mosaic?
You would think of it as a broadcast. A network. Each of us are connected to it. It unites us.
That's how you receive your orders.
Our orders. Our faith. Mosaic delivers truth. Or perhaps... what Origin decides is the truth.
Why don't you just do yourself a favor? Just talk straight to me and tell me about this Origin. Maybe we can help you.
You are more civilized than would be expected for such divided creatures. It is not a weakness. Nothing is as I thought. Nothing is as Origin told us.
Listen, I'm fighting for the survival of my entire race here. Give me something to work with. Or you'll find out what I'm willing to do for my world.
You have already seen what we are willing to do for our own dying world. What Origin has forced us to do for our world. Forced me to do to other worlds.
You don't have to let Origin control you. Tell us how to stop him and you can be free. We can destroy Mosaic. You can all be free.
Yes, but Mosaic cannot be destroyed. Mosaic is not a single place, not a solid thing.
Oh, okay, I was expecting
and soon
to
it will consume your people as it has so many, as it did mine.
You're wrong. We've traced Mosaic's transmissions to a single location. If we can get there, your people can be free.
A myth spread by the few who are deaf to Mosaic. I used to think they were mad, but perhaps...
Here's proof. A source for Mosaic's transmissions. If we get there, we can put an end to it.
But without Mosaic, without Origin's guidance, my people... we will never find a new world.
your people could come here without conquest. Wouldn't be the first time immigrants came to our shores. We'll help you fight for your freedom. And in return, you can live in the land of the free.
William Carter, my thoughts are my own for the first time in my life. If there is a chance that others can know this freedom, I will tell you what you want to know.
Wow.
To survive the crossing, you will need an instrument that can recalibrate quantum structures. Such a device can be acquired from one of our ships, which you can find only at one of our docking stations near a Ven gate.
Thank you. Once we've stopped Origin, your people will thank you too.
Wow, that was really cool. Oh, that was the Paragon Point thing sound, wasn't it? Alright, well that was a good place to stop. Uh-oh, there's someone waiting outside to talk to me. Well, I'll talk to him next time, I just got my save points, so we'll see what they have to say next time. Till then, keep playing games, because games rock.
Carter, watch out! Multiple hostiles incoming!
From where?